So for smoke alarms, most of the new ones will have a hush button on the bottom. So below the test button, you'll see a hush button. So if your alarm accidentally sounds, you can push that hush button and it'll allow you to silence the alarm temporarily. So this, the purpose of this is so that you're not removing the battery or taking them down, and you don't have the alarm beeping constantly when there's not an actual emergency.